kids photography. I think that me having kids of my own and me filming so many kids at so many different stages, like as a performance, as a birthday, as a, like a middle for the events and so forth. So I'm really good at kids photography, and I know how to get toddlers and little babies and teenagers to react and participate. So like between the pictures and videos of the kids, I think I'm really good at this. I have a whole bunch of toys and sound noises that will make them look and pop and pay attention. That will help to create amazing images, not to mention access to great locations and great props. Kids photography, I think, something that I'm really good at.